A cyclist is fighting for life tonight and another is seriously injured after being hit by a car on Sydney's northern beaches. Police now investigating whether the P-plate driver was speeding moments before the crash.
A routine morning ride with a friend, now two bikes left mangled. Their riders in hospital, one in a coma. It was dark when competitive cyclists Nick Skye and Michael Collings set out from Sydney's North Shore, both training for Masters races later in the year. But this ride was cut short when they were hit by a car on Forest Way in Belrose just after 6 o'clock. Nick's son Lachlan, who's also a competitive rider, was heading to work when he got the news, arriving at the scene visibly shocked before it all became too much. His dad, a 47-year-old avid athlete, today undergoing surgery for a traumatic brain injury and now fighting for life. His mate, 56-year-old Michael, stable but with multiple fractures and a dislocated shoulder.
Quite a lot of debris on the road, and I've just seen the vehicle that seems to have been involved, and it doesn't look pretty. It's really upsetting.
You can see from the damage of the windscreen the sheer impact during the accident. The car and its 24-year-old driver, now a key part of this investigation. Police looking into whether speed was a contributing factor.
No charges have been laid. In Belrose, Madison Scott, 9 News.